What is up, guys? This is Halftime with today. I have an NBA 2K18 video on the NBA 2018 All-Stars. I'm going to be drafting them with kingDunk.
What's good? What's good?
You see, he's on that little ice. Tell me what you got on there.
Squirt.
But we're going to need this video. We're going to pick 12 rounds. We're going to pick each player. Then we're going to go in NBA 2K18 and play them. So this is All-Star NBA 2K18, 2018, whatever you could say it. We're going to draft right now, so let's get ready. I'm going to go first. My first pick in this 2018 NBA All-Star draft, so this is like actually who we think is going to make the All-Star game. I'm going to go with the one, the only, LeBron James. How about you?
All right, well, if you're going LeBron, I have to go KD, second best player in the NBA.
Why do you always go KD?
He's good.
Yeah, but he's not the best in the NBA right now.
We're talking about 2K? I'm gonna come on.
No, we're talking about 2018.
He's gonna be obviously gonna make it.
Alright, whatever. Second round. I go again. I don't know why you didn't pick this person, but of course I gotta go with James Harden at the two guards. I got James Harden, LeBron James, and your second pick is.
Well, I mean, if you're going two, I'm gonna go one. I'm gonna go Kyrie Irving. Match him up with KD.
Okay. Take Kyrie. That's cool. My third pick, I'm going with this person. I'm going to switch him to the number four spot on my team, Giannis Antetokounmpo. So we have Harden at the two, LeBron at the three, Antetokounmpo at the four. I still have 1 and 5 spots open. Here's your third pick.
If I'm going twos, I'm going to pick Klay Thompson because he's a good shooter. Match him up with KD. They got some chemistry going, and that's my two guard.
I think I already have a better drop than you, but we're in the fourth round here in a second. Fourth pick of the draft for me, I'm going with, trust the process, Joel Embiid at the five. We are adding a big man to our team.
If we're going big man, I'm going 7-3 and picking Porzingis. Put him up with KD. Oof. Big lineup already.
Okay, whatever. Wow, I just realized. Hold up. I'm going my pick right now. I don't have a point guard spot, and I can't believe he's not picked right now. Russell Westbrook.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's tough.
Russell, Harden, LeBron, Antetokounmpo, and Embiid are my team right now. Who's your going to be?
I need a center, and if you don't pick him as a center, I don't know. I'm going to pick Cousins because no one's picked him as center. He's kind of the best center in the league, but, whatever.
All right, for me, we're getting to our bench. My first pick for my bench, I guess, or my sixth pick total. Six more picks after this, I'm going with Anthony Davis of Brow.
Okay, well, I need a backup point guard. Who better to put a backup point guard than Steph Curry?
Yeah, I was going to pick him, but I don't know. It's whatever. I don't need him.
I don't need him.
Snubbed no longer. Finally making the All-Star team. Having a great season right now. Damian Lillard is joining the squad for us. How about you?
Well, need another backup center. I'm a good cat. Once again, no one's picked Cat, so it's another good center to put on my team, another big man.
All right, I don't know if he's having the greatest of years, but it's whatever is what you think. I'm not going to hate, not going to judge. I'm just going to beat you in 2K. All right. This is a rebounding center, really good rebounding. I need him. I'm going to pick Andre Drummond to my all-star team. That's my eighth pick.
Well, back from injury, I need a backup small forward. I'm going to go Kawhi.
He's only played like 3 games this year.
Doesn't matter.
None of my business. I'm so mad that I didn't get to pick him before. I just thought of him right now. One of the best players in the NBA this season, Victor Oladipo.
Okay, well, my pick, I'm going to have to pick Paul George as well for my team.
All right, for my 10th pick, I'm going with another point guard. I already have James Harden. I'm going with CP3. Got that dynamic duo in there.
I'm going to pick another two, and I'm going to pick CJ McCollum because no one's picked him yet. He's another two guard, probably the best two guard in the league.
All right, 11th round coming up soon. I already have one small four, but for my 11th pick, I'm going to have two. I'm going to have to go with the rookie, Jason Tatum. Great rookie, great player this year. It's going to become amazing.
Well, if you're going to take, I'm going to pick Nikola Jokic. No one's picked him yet. He's pretty versatile on the court.
He's having an okay season, but it's whatever. One more round left coming up next. That'll be our last pick of the day. Last pick of the day, I'm going with DeMar DeRozan.
I'm going to go with John Wall. Might as well just keep him on the team.
So, if we missed out on anybody, let us know. I don't really know if there's anybody that's having a great year that I didn't say. But we're now going to go to 2K, play with our teams, and see who's going to win.
I think we just did it on our standards of what we think and people are doing good in the NBA, so.
Yeah. All right, we're on the lineups. This is my team. This is his team. You guys see the starting lineups. We're about to get into this game, find out who's going to win. First play of the game for me. You already know I got Russell Westbrook going to the rim and dunking all over DeMarcus Cousins. That's going to be a good start for us. Russell Westbrook is having a great year. And 2K is doing really well. And look at Porzingis for the other team throwing that down to tie the game up. So a back and forth battle early on, but he's got Steph Curry. I'm pretty sure this is a second pick, giving it behind the back to KD, his former teammate, to the lane, rejected by Joel Embiid. And we're on our fast break, a 3-on-3. Russell to LeBron, and that's rejected. What is going on? Curry up the floor to Leonard. Dak to Durant. Alley-oops it to Porzingis. And we got a tie game. 4-4 here early on, 2 minutes, and Curry, the final wide open Leonard, green light for three, and he takes the lead. You remember I lost last time, so I'm trying to get this W, and look at LeBron putting the ankle moves and dunking all over Porzingis. He just yammed that on his head. We have a good lead right now. We've made some shots with LeBron, and now he's climbing back, down 4 in the first, Paul George to the lane, dunking on Anthony Davis. 11-13, 6 seconds in the first quarter, I gave it to Harden. Harden, trying to get something to go, finds a wide open Anthony Davis, and that's green, and that's how we're going to end the first quarter, 16-11. Start of the second, we got Chris Paul, back to Harden, to DeRozan, three is no good, but look at Andre Drummond, I picked him for a reason, for that rebounding, and reward the big man, he's on the paint and the poster. 22-15, up by a good margin, kind of pushing away, and look at LeBron! All over him. LeBron's got 14 tonight. Now Porzingis is at the line. He's been fouled a little bit here early on. He's got some free throws to go, but he misses that. This is an 8-point game right now. LeBron is taking over, and I'm just going to try something crazy, and it goes in. The fadeaway three for LeBron. That is insane. Timeout, kingDunk. He is 8-for-11 today. But look at kingDunk pushing the offense. KD gets an easy mid-range shot right there. We're up by 12 in the third quarter. We're looking like we're just going to push away. Can he make it come back? And he just gets a three with Kawhi. Inching back. Now single-digit lead. Now it's locked up to 13. And he's got Kyrie. Misses the shot. Towns with the rebound. To Jokic a three. That's contested. But he still makes it. 10-point game. He's going on a little run here now. But we got LeBron James. I'm not too worried. LeBron passing to Embiid. Embiid down the lane. He's having a great game for us. And a great year, actually, in real life. So that's good to see him get going. John Wall in the corner. That's a green light. All of a sudden, it's an 8-point game. 8-0 run in the last minute. We need to score right here. Chris Paul with the ball. Guarded by Steph Curry. Okay, that's an easy crossover to the lane. Pounce pass to Anthony Davis, to Drummond, to Chris Paul, to DeRozan 3. And that is no good. Now he has a chance to make the game even closer. Curry, nobody guarding him on the pull-up. Almost from half court. 5-point game. We need something now. 11-0 run. Paul to Harden. Can you get us going? Oh, we got a space, and he's going to put it up off the front of the rim and in. We finally get a bucket. Up by 5 in the fourth quarter. This is where the greats are made. And look at Porzingis rolling off the rim. 3-point game all of a sudden. Back up to 5. Harden, step back. This is crazy. If he makes it, and he's got it. What a step back. And that might just give our team the confidence to keep on going. And nobody's guarding Curry on the inbound. That's another green light. 4-point game. LeBron driving. Gets swatted by Thompson. What's some D right there from Clay. Clay on the other end. He's getting guarded by LeBron. Porzingis gets stopped by Giannis Antetokounmpo. This game is crazy. Up by 4. 2 minutes to go. LeBron. Can he clutch? Fade away. No good. But look at him beat on the glass. To LeBron. To the lane all over Cousins. Now that play was all made from Embiid. Embiid is going crazy here. But look at Kawhi on the other end to Porzingis. And that's an easy two. We can't let that happen. Now a 6-point game. This is where the clutch plays are happening in 1 minute. And look at LeBron with the jelly. Oh man, and that should do it. He has 35 points tonight. Porzingis doesn't get that to go. 59 seconds. LeBron on the other end. Insane game today. I'm so happy I picked him first round. And look, can he get that? No, it's an oop to Joel Embiid. And that should be game. We're going to get this done. They had a comeback. KingDunk had a comeback where we held it off. And we're going to win 69-57. And I guess my team's better if we won. But that's just me. Let me know in the comments who you think's team was better. And I'm going to try to keep posting more on Christmas break. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you want to see next. It's your boy Halftime. And we out.